Now, I want to take you back to the foundation of ThoughtSpot and then share some really exciting news about our product. We started ThoughtSpot with a singular mission: to create a more fact-driven world. We strongly believe that a fact-driven world is a better world. Opinions and ideas are very important to express our thoughts and creativity. But if they are grounded in facts, we can make better decisions and drive better outcomes. We've seen in COVID how pharma companies are taking a data-driven approach to assess the safety and efficacy of vaccines that they are working on. And without clear facts at every step of the process, it would be impossible to make these drugs and vaccines safely available to everyone at scale. One of the biggest challenges in making businesses more fact-driven is that analytics technology has been too hard to use for common people. Only the data experts are able to use the current technology, and they use it for building static visualizations and dashboards for the business. This is really suboptimal for everyone. Business people have to keep waiting to get their answers, and analysts are just kept so busy just making better pie charts over and over again. Instead, they really want to focus on solving meaningful business problems and doing deep analytics. When we started, we knew that the world doesn't need yet another BI or data visualization tool. What we wanted to do was to build a product that makes it easy for anyone to get answers to their data questions. A product that would be as easy to use as consumer apps. It would be open to everyone. You can use it when you have a data question, and once you get your answer, you can focus on doing what you do best: being a marketer, a salesperson, an insurance advisor, or a healthcare professional. So you might wonder, how did we approach it? We, as a company, deeply believe in the power of user experience and design. We believed that if we can dramatically simplify the user experience, we can truly democratize data. For this reason, we became the first company to build an analytics solution with search and AI as the foundational building blocks. With ThoughtSpot Search, anyone can get an answer to their data questions. And with Spot IQ, which is our AI engine, anyone can uncover insights that might be hiding deep in their data. With our search and AI-driven analytics, some of the best companies in the world are making data more accessible and valuable to their business people. Today, more than 75% of our customers have deployed our software in virtual private clouds across the three major cloud providers. But you told us that you wanted it to be even easier to get started. And that's why we built ThoughtSpot Cloud, our own hosted SaaS solution. With ThoughtSpot Cloud, you can connect ThoughtSpot to your cloud data sources instantly and be up and searching in a matter of minutes. And our customers are already eating it up. Metromile, a modern auto insurance company, they use ThoughtSpot Cloud to analyze large volumes of billing and claims data. And we asked them to track how long it takes to get started with ThoughtSpot Cloud. They told us that from logging in to connecting to their cloud data warehouse, which in this case happens to be Snowflake, and then be up and searching, it took them all of 24 minutes. 24 minutes. That is the power of ThoughtSpot Cloud. But we are just getting started. You told us that you wanted even more. You told us you wanted to make it even easier for your users to discover insights that have already been created in your organization. You wanted to help your users understand the enterprise data better. You wanted to create a network between your data experts and business users, so knowledge can flow easily between them. You wanted to get more automated insights on the go, and you wanted to launch new use cases faster. You wanted to onboard new users faster and get them productive faster, and we've been listening. That's why today we are unveiling the new ThoughtSpot, something I'm really excited about. It's a completely reimagined product with a consumer-like user experience for data in the cloud. And it's called ThoughtSpot One. ThoughtSpot One has a lot of new powerful capabilities. It has a new homepage that makes it super easy to get to anything that you need. It has new search capabilities that allow you to discover insights across your organization and modify them easily to answer your own questions. It has a new insights panel to help understand your enterprise data. It also has a new people graph that helps connect business users, data experts, and insights. ThoughtSpot One has new business monitoring using Spot IQ so that you can monitor what's happening with your business and why it's changing the way it is changing. It has new scriptable data models that are powered by our new ThoughtSpot modeling language, so you can launch your use cases much faster and evolve them as your business changes. It also has two new personalized onboarding experiences, one for casual business users and another for analysts and data engineers. There is something for everyone in ThoughtSpot One. Making analytics easier for business people has always been our North Star, but the analysts and cloud data engineers play a critical role in enabling them. With ThoughtSpot One, business users can answer their own data questions even faster than before. The analysts can get out of the minutiae and focus on solving high-value business problems using deeper analytics. And they can also now launch newer use cases much faster. Cloud data engineers can unlock the value of their cloud data for their business. And there is one more thing. There is something new for the application developers also. You can now bring search and AI-driven analytics inside your business applications so that your users can get answers to their data questions without having to leave the context of their business workflow. Stay tuned for more on that later today. With ThoughtSpot One, we are taking a giant step forward. This is the biggest product announcement in the history of our company. It's a new experience built for the cloud. But as always, we remain only 2% done. We will continue to innovate on behalf of you, our customers, so you can make your businesses more and more fact-driven.